will be.
Of course you will.
See, see, come sideways.
Where is the painting? Just show me from here.
It is, you can't see, you have to be here.
Hippie Island in Hampi. It's an island tucked between the boulders with all its secrets. This island is often talked about by the backpackers all over the world and anyone who visits Hampi, not just for the monuments. Well, this place is demolished now after the Supreme Court in February of 2020 released the official order for demolition of all establishments on Hippie Island without an active license. So, is it still worth a visit? After 3 days of unveiling the temple town of Hampi, frozen in the past, and some epic sunsets and sunrises, we decided to experience this hippie island. Hi guys, we are at the Hippie Island today and the roads are really good here. There are lush green paddy fields and we are now at the Sanapur Lake. You could have a nice picnic out here or you can go for a coracle ride, but we have already done it at the banks of the river, so we are not going to do that now. So after this, we are going to try to find some place to eat, although most of the cafes have been shut down. My hair is stuck in the thorns. Can you release my hair? Okay. Be careful, the thorns are everywhere. So the food didn't happen. Instead, we got invited by a friend to see some cave paintings. Little did we know that it required us to trek a really difficult way up to see those paintings. So we are doing this trek to a cave. I don't know where exactly, but a friend is taking there and we are being guided by a local. So I'll talk to you after the trek.
Oh, make my trip card, dekha hai na?
No, I'm not.
What is it? Why?
Usko head injury ho jata hai. Fir, he forgets everything.
Haan, but he will remember this trek.
Why? Ye kaun hai? Bachcha kaun hai? Then somebody says go up here, this, that, then he's like make my trip. So pura yaad aa jata
hai. I want to see this. Ah.
Aa jao. You have to step on it for the
trip. Yeah, I got it.
What do you have to do?
I'll do it for you.
How did you come back?
Oh. It's not poisonous, right?
We'll realize soon.
What happened? Is it impossible?
Possible.
I think we are still happy by coming here only.
Well, how do you want me to be?
That's what I don't know how to come up.
Why did he go away? No, no, wait. Two people have to come here.
Then go back up. This leg has to be up.
You're looking like a monkey sitting.
In my life, I passed through this.
Okay, come.
Can you imagine?
आ सकते हैं क्या अंदर?
हाँ.
सभी साइज के लोग.
हाँ. If I can come, anyone can come.
हाँ हाँ. ये नहीं तो उली गुले मने नहीं
तो. Game board उन तरफ.
इला उली गुले मने अल्लाह इधर इधर.
उली. Where is the painting? Just show me from.
It is. You can't see. You have to be here. So we have come here for this painting.
Yes.
It's how many years old?
3,500.
Okay. And that is if you fall down.
ये हमारे वाले कोई आके कुछ बना के गया है? How do you know it's 3,000 years old?
Yeah. अब चलो.
So Bhaskar, tell us about this trick. How did you find out?
I don't know. I was just doing some research and I found out that there are foreigners are really interested about this. Then I'm interested about why they're interested.
Okay.
And apparently it's 3,500 years old, at least.
And how are you sure about it? It's written, there's literature there?
They have dated this.
Okay.
Well, if a white guy is saying it's 3,500, it's at least 3,500, if not more.
Okay.
So they generally time it to anything after 5,000 because nothing can be older than Moses.
Yeah.
So that's that. So we can be sure that it's at least that old. And also, this is pretty significant. This predates Vijayanagara Empire.
Huh.
So this is the place where Vijayanagara Empire was inspired by. So yeah.
How did you find out the place, like when you came here?
I don't know. Yeah.
Is it
there was
Google
a
Maps?
Board there. I wanted to come up. I asked the locals. They said, you can't go up. I said, I'll try. They are like,
So they did tell you you can't go up and you did not give us that piece of information.
They said you cannot go up alone. I said I will.
And you got like two weaker people to go up with you.
Yeah. Basically, that's that.
Oh, you got this to eat in case you...
Yeah, got this to play also. You can sit here and play if you want.
Are you planning to camp tonight?
No. Oh, shit.
No, this guy has got food and like Ludo and ancient.
Ludo कैसे खेलेगा भाई?
He has got us. Did you forget?
पता है ना? I told you the food is where you guys come in.
Oh yeah, it's man against wild now. I didn't even realize that I was in it.
Man versus man, not wild.
Man versus wild man.
No, I'm very. See, he has like a proper knife, which is good enough to cut my flesh.
And you're very meaty. You will last for 10 days.
Yeah, I realize that.
But you can't eat.
And he has fruits also.
I was always thinking, if I become a cannibal, where do I start with?
Akansha.
I found the answer. Calf muscle. I started with calf muscle. And
what do you say about this?
I'll always remember Bhaskar.
And? What do you think about this trick? Is it advisable?
It is doable. It is not it's not difficult. At few points it is, but you need the local guide.